in a weird kind of way, it's a musical sort of conceptual sort of album. I think it was recorded in that way. It was probably one of the only records where I had the idea for what I wanted the sound to be, and then we kind of tailored the performance to fit that. Mm-hmm. And that's sort of different to just writing a bunch of songs and then kind of putting them together to make an album. Mm-hmm. This was actually sort of, okay, I've got this idea for an album, so now everything has to kind of be tapered to fit that idea. With an album that's kind of as stark as Today Wonder, you know, it's just the two of us playing, Mark and myself, it sort of becomes something through that process. Mm. Other albums are possibly worked a little differently, in as much that the arrangements aren't so loose, they're maybe a little more structured. Today Wonder was recorded live in the studio, mixed while we were playing, kind of thing. There are no multi-track copies of it. You can't, you can't remix it or anything. It is what it is. Mm-hmm. And from memory, we had two goes at it. We went in one day, got the sounds, and I wasn't happy with the performance. We went back and redid it, and it was done.
And
Shows in Melbourne on Friday and Saturday, then tonight here, then we go off to Newcastle and...
Thank you, Ed. Just to say thanks.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Enjoyed it very much.
Glad you did. Thanks.